Who am I? By Nancy Christensen. I am not tall. I am not small. I have not any spots at all. I have no hat. I am not fat. I do not have a baseball bat. I cannot swim. I cannot fly. But you can find me way up high. I am not small. I am not tall. I am not fat. I have no hat. Who am I? Meow. Rhyming words. Some of the words in this story rhyme. Small, tall, all. Hat, fat, bat. Fly, high, I. Look at the words and pictures in each row. Point to the picture that rhymes with each word. Small. Hat. Fly. Tall. Fat. High. Who says? Point to the picture of the animal that said meow in this story. What if instead of meow, the last word in the story was woof? Which animal says woof? Match these sounds to the animals that make these noises. Oink. Roar. Tweet. Moo. Nay. Can you guess who I am? Read the sentences below. Who am I? My shirt is not red. I am not wearing a tie. My buttons are not red. I am not wearing stripes. Big or small? Is the animal in this picture big or small? Fancy or plain? What are some words that describe what she is? What are some words that describe what she is not? The opposite. Opposites are words that mean something completely different. Small and tall are opposites. Fat and thin are too. Look at the pictures below. Can you point to the picture in each row that is opposite of the first picture? Cold, hot. Open, closed. Many, few. Old, young. Fast, slow. Noisy, quiet. Sometimes words mean the same thing as other words. You can use the word small and the word little to mean the same thing. Fat and heavy can mean the same thing too. Look at the words below. Can you pick out which word in each row means the same thing as the first word? Cold, chilly, big, open. Closed, open, shut, small. Many, lots, loud, little. Old, young, fast, aged. Fast, tall, first, quick. Noisy, secret, loud, old. Here are the answers. Good job.